Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Brave Fencer Musashi. When we last left off, we had just arrived at Grillin' Village and managed to make it to the inn in time to save. So now we have to go find the mayor and figure out exactly what it is we have to do now. So let's go ahead and find him. So if you don't know already that Grillin' Village is the primary town, I think it's the only town actually, we'll be visiting in this game. And,
Welcome.
You'll have several shops you can visit, and you know they actually keep hours just like regular stores do. They're closed on one day every week, and they're open for a certain number of hours.
And what do you need?
Which can be kind of annoying sometimes if you need to buy anything. This is a grocery store, and the grocery store basically sells items that are used to heal yourself, so you can carry them around, and if you need them, you can use them to heal yourself. So we're going to just go ahead and buy a couple of gels since they don't restore that much HP and, you know, we don't have much to begin with, so we'll just buy a few of those. It's not going to tell us anything interesting, so we'll just go ahead and leave. Come back later. Let's see. This is the bakery, and the bakery sells breads and baker's items that are more used to refill your Bincho points.
Welcome! Are you new to this area?
But that can actually be fairly easy to come by early on in the game, so we won't worry about buying anything here.
How lucky! So, may I help you?
No. No helping. We'll look. Basically see, rye bread restores BP by 25, 50, 80, 150, and then freshly milk is restores BP by 10, HP by 10. But I think that item can actually be used as a special ingredient for something later in the game. So we'll just kind of keep an eye out. See you later. Let's see. This is just some dude's house, I think. Mr. Lenz, my wife's at home. What the hell that's all about. Let's just leave him be. This is the seer. Not open. The toy store just opened, but since we haven't done much throughout the game, we won't worry about going in there. You can go in there to buy action figures obtained from defeating enemies. Since we haven't really defeated many, I'm not going to worry about it. So the mayor's house has the twirly bird on top. We knock on the door. Old man, what the hell? Can't talk to me that way. Are you gonna mug me? It's like nobody told him what's going on. Five scrolls, oh gosh. Everything's a big deal. You get exclamation bubbles. Town dog has disappeared. If you bring him back, we'll consider you a citizen of the town and tell you what I know. So basically, he just told us we need to go find the town dog. That's our first task. So we'll tell him it's a deal. Twinpeak Mountain. That'll give us our first hint. But we actually won't be able to get into Twinpeak Mountain right away because the guy blocking the path, which is up here, won't let us through without Mayor's permission. But Mayor's permission obviously isn't going to do us any good. So we can wait around until 8 o'clock when he leaves and then sneak in then. Or we can go find the real guard in Bincho Field in Somnolent Forest. And he'll let us through. I think that's through here. Yeah. So we'll head through here. And see if we can find him. One thing you'll notice, though, is our Bincho points will go down with enough time, which causes us to get tired. So you have to restore them or sleep at the inn. Thank you. that can kind of be viewed on the gauge on the right-hand side, where it kind of looks like he's falling asleep. So you can see our watch is flashing quite bright,
Bincho Field,
indicating that we're near Bincho Field. So if we use Lumina to hit it, it'll break him out. It'll fill up our Bincho points, and we'll get an increase of 5 maximum. So it says, thank you for saving me. I must immediately go to the entrance of Twinpeak and look out for trespassers. So that's where we have to go now. Yes! This game is all about absorbing stuff. We're like a sponge. Defeated. Suplex. Come on, quit picking him up. I want to hit him. Alright, $10. Alright, body plus one.